Isaac is 18 this year, and we've had her since she was a baby. And she was owned by a woman in Texas who wanted to use her for movie work. And these cats are probably the most dangerous of all the cats because they're so unpredictable. So when you have to use them for any kind of work like that, they would normally declaw them. So she was on the table being declawed, and she woke up. She was on ketamine, which is kind of a hallucinogenic, and she woke up on the table and didn't have her feet bandaged yet.
She's done.